Then, and we reach the mail ward, unfortunately, instead of going out of here. So, the last part was just great, but I hope this is better. So, I can move this. I don't trust guys in chairs. Come on. Fingers first, then bolt. Yep. The harder I try to escape, the further I get into this god-awful place. I know, like fighting a tar pit. They've been torturing people in the basement, and my method, written on the wall, fingers first, then balls, then tongue. Somebody's managing the torture, instructing them. Well, I guess it's the guys with hot pants. Let me just push this a bit more. No. It stopped. That's never a good thing. You just know someone is... Man. What's up here? Nothing. I like nothing. Nothing is good. Can't scare you if it's nothing. Am I right? Slowly. Oh, nothing is gone. And there's so many doors. Hopefully they're closed. Yep. I think there's no reason to put down the camera anymore at all. Looks like the medical ward. Why does every horror game need a medical section? People are dying there, and they still put it. Whatever. Notes. Too long, didn't read. I somehow get the feeling that we will meet a doctor. I hope a really nice one. Yeah. Fresh batteries, and let's go down here. Fuck. Come on. No! this is shit. Ah. I forgot to close the door after running through it, man. Flank this. I guess I'm safe here. I don't want to leave. Push it. Okay, let's see. Nope. Up here. No. Run. Screw you. Ah, come on. You can't hide. Nope. I want money too. Oh, I don't have any money.
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick,
nope.
Get in the dumb waiter if you want to live.
God damn it!
Holy. I don't like this one either.
You did a chase here, buddy.
I told you.
You're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old 2-martini lunch? Have a little confab.
I don't want a date with you.
Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times.
Finally someone's pushing me. I've been tired to run around. I'm just afraid what we will... Oh, yes.
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on!
What kind of you?
I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay, then. This way.
Oh, just leave me. You're not even my kind of type. No. It's his ass. You're so fucked, Miles. Did I say that? I think I said that. Yep, kill me.
We're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking my own stairs. Here we are then.
Oh no. Please just use loop if you do it.
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to watch.
It burns without loop.
And, no movies.
Nope.
And it'll give us a chance to talk.
I don't like amateur film. It's his freaking ass. Get your ass off of my...
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know... I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his... holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit...
Yep, I agree with you. I completely agree.
When people get scared, there's like to turn to God as anything else. You know, God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Make you.
I don't need a haircut. I don't need a haircut.
You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's a lot for you to absorb. There. Better now, right? You understand how we cheat you? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
No. This is getting fucked, huh? So. Did he use loop on you?
I'm not a patient.
No?
I'm an executive, just like him. Like Jagger. He got the gene and he's still alive. Of the Cernicky's nightmares. It worked too well. They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody's. Nobody. Nobody! He'll find you. He'll kill you. He's coming now. Trigger! Trigger! I see what's happening.
You're bored. You want a little attention.
Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Traeger, sick fucker, cut my fingers off. Has tortured and mangled dozens of patients. I watch him murder another one. Nothing I can do about it. Talks like the white-collar business school douchebag. Probably has a set of golf clubs in his trunk on his office howdy. I bet the rest of my fingers he was Murkoff brass before Erratera was infected with his place change him. I want out of this place. I want my fucking fingers back. I want to see Traeger die. No, man, just get out of here.
Fuck! Fuck, really? You aren't gonna walk on me! If there's one thing I cannot goddamn stand, it's a queer! Come on!
Where do you come from now?
Alright. Alright, you can figure this out. Let's...
solve some problems. Oh man, how do I get past him? I can't see him. I don't like that. And now he's...
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
Don't check on the beds. Seriously. Where is he? Chance.
Let me say you agree.
Oh, great. And hey. I don't think I'm safe here.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
Well, I like quitters. Now I'm fucked. That worked great. I don't know where to go. I will just run. Just do it fast. Oh, come on, shut up. I guess I'm safe for now. Notes. Yeah, you know that he will come out there. Brilliant. guess. Yes, it's a key. What did I told you about knowing? Eat shit. I have the feeling that if I open this door, he will be right outside. So hell yeah, let's do it. Like the game does it on purpose, just waiting like after you open the door. My chance. See you later.
I'm not giving up on you.
Ah, come on, how do you? Screw you. Finally, one down. But now the elevator is broken. And there's the exit. And there's the document. How to make Traeger juice. Step 1, squeeze. Well, mine's still have humor in this shithole. Why is nobody wearing pants? Seriously. Okay, I guess I will break here. Thank you so much for watching. You know the drill. Share, like, subscribe if you care, and I will see you next time.